quick, just in case you've never seen Buzzsumo and you don't know what it's about. I came into the tool and I typed in my blog. What happens is you're going to see all the shares and what posts on your blog were shared the most. So, for example, you'll see the number of Facebook, LinkedIn, Twitter, Pinterest, or Google Plus shares. This way, you can sort by any column. For example, I like to sort by the Pinterest to see. Now, I know that this post was about Pinterest, so I'm not surprised that it has the most pins on my blog over the last year. Now, there's another thing you can do here. You can change that time period. Let's say I just want to see over the past month. Change that, filter it down. Now, what's really great about getting these little reports here, first of all, you can, if you want, you can export them and play around with them in a spreadsheet if you want, but you can also see areas where your blog is weak. For example, LinkedIn. I don't get that many shares on LinkedIn, but that's intentional because I have my work stuff on LinkedIn and I don't want to confuse the two. But maybe for you, it may be Facebook. You want to put a little bit more effort in Facebook. Now, let me show you another quick thing. You can go in here and click on View Sharers. Now, I just want you to know, you can do this for any blog. It does not have to be your own blog. I just so happen to use my blog, for example. So if you find that there's someone who has a lot of followers, here you can see their followers, their domain authority. Like, for example, Ann Smarty. She's one of my buddies. I even mentioned Viral Content Buzz in the interview as one of the tools that I'm using. And Ann Smarty is the developer of that tool. And, you know, she has a lot of followers on Twitter. So if I wasn't following her already, I would certainly follow her and reach out and connect. And that's how you can use just a little snippet of how you can use Buzzsumo in order to improve on your content. Make sure that if there's any gaps or any social sites where you're not getting that many shares, if you want to grow that network, then you go ahead and you start concentrating on that. But connect with these influencers on Twitter if that's your goal. Okay, so just wanted to give you that little tip before I go. The Shout Me Loud blog is a wealth of information for any bloggers. And you can also come over to my blog, which is basicblogtips.com, or check out my YouTube channel. That's Miss Ileane Speaks. And I'll talk to you soon. Please leave your comments on the interview. If you have any questions, I'll be there to answer you. Take care. Peace.